Callum O'Neill, Food Quality, Safety and Nutrition, Year 3 at Gaelic Football. For Queens is it's very important, and it's a real privilege because it's such a prestigious university and you're testing yourself against the elite level in your sport. Likes of county teams and that, you're testing yourself against really good opposition. So I play in around the middle six, so midfield or half forward in Gaelic football. So it can be very physically demanding in around that position, which I thought Queens really helped me in that. Tutoring through Mike and the strength and conditioning, but also the game awareness and the coaching levels that you're getting is very much important, very important. It's really developed me over this past 2-3 years. But obviously we're trying to win our first Sigerson game would be the aim this year, just to see where that goes. We've got McKenna Cup now in December and January, so testing ourselves against county opposition and see how we get on there. But ultimately winning a few Sigerson games and taking it from there would be the main aim.